Once again, I try to build an unusual trap. As far as I know, nobody has tried it before.